Hello, boys and girls, this is Adagil, of course, and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft server 7 Days to Die. More accurately, day 6 actually, and episode 6, I believe. It says day 7 just because it's after midnight. After 4 in the morning, it's gonna flip back to 6 again. But it's not far, I think it is later today or later tomorrow when I'm recording this, it's going to flip. Not quite sure, but it's definitely time to start moving in on the Borg cube. It's not gonna look like that though when I'm finished with it. But good news and bad news. Bad news is that Nebris already found the riddle of steel. He said he was gonna give me the concrete book though for free just because I came and saved him to be nice, but it kind of ruins it for me. I want it to be like a fair trade, and Doc luckily have not found himself a book yet, or what am I saying, a nail gun yet, so he agreed to trade me his spare concrete book for my very first nail gun, and this is obviously my first and only nail gun, so hopefully I will be lucky and find more nail guns, otherwise I'm kind of screwed, because I don't even think I have the wrench. No, I don't even have a wrench schematics at the moment, so I'm gonna have to use Daz's stone axe to upgrade stuff, but it's okay, it's better than nothing, if you know what I mean. So we're gonna trade with Doc as soon as morning comes, I think. Okay, guys, the server kind of screwed up a little bit. I think the time isn't quite right, but who cares? It just turned daytime, just as I... the server crashed. Dude was really quick rebooting it, though. Show me the goods. Look at this puppy, baby. Look at that puppy. You can't tell me that you don't want it. Mm-mm. What the fuck is he doing? Hey, where's my goods, man? I think he's accessing his locked stuff. Ooh, here we go. Oh yes, pleasure doing business with you, man. Excellent. Good trade, my friend. Good trade. You happy?
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome, man.
Extremely happy.
Yeah, I bet. I'm so happy too now because I never get the damn concrete book. See you later, man. That was awesome. Now we can actually make some concrete stuff. Oh, fucking shit. It's going down, bitch. Where the hell is my shotgun? Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. I don't know if it's day 7 right now or something, but there's a lot of these sons of bitches out here. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. One motherfucker was inside too, I guess. Oh, she be dead. You be dead. Oh, and I'm freaking infected. I only have one antibiotic. Gonna have to eat that, I guess. Okay, wasn't too bad. It was worse maybe than I thought it would be. I was actually kind of okay. I don't... It might not be a real day 7 horde, I just realized. That might have just been a small nighttime horde. I think I freaked out for no good reason. Wait, where the fuck did she go? Am I being retarded? Did she like somehow glitch in? Ah, maybe. I don't know. Okay, we're all safe though. I think it's time to have the shotgun ready at all times though whilst building. Oh well, holy goddammit, it's actually day 7 for reals. Okay, yet again I am way too late with building what I'm supposed to build. So we're gonna have to build during day 7, but it's gonna be a fun challenge. A bee actually came along during this night, so now I have another jar of honey. I still have one moldy bread I can make antibiotics out of, but I don't have any potassium nitrate, I think. Nope, I need to get that. Hello, man. The Goodmeister. Welcome, das Goodmeister. Wait, he's not even here. Oh no, he's in the community bunker. Him, just like me, hasn't really finished whatever he's building on. So, time to definitely do that. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yeebus, save me. Holy crap.
I was out digging clay thinking, ah, it's just day 7, no big deal. Nope. Like 5 dogs, a bunch of coppers, and Rosie O'Donnell, and oh my, I'm gonna run out of sniper ammo. I don't have enough ammo to sustain this. Trying to thin the herd here so maybe I can kill off the cops one by one. That's at least the plan. I think I killed one. Good. Oh, I thought he was gonna explode. Arrows not very useful. Ooh, well, that's a nice 9mm. I mean, I can't repair it, but it works. Having to dig clay because I miscalculated how much stuff I needed. I needed more than I thought I needed. Whoa, that's a lot of them. I don't think they notice me over here. Oh my god, can you stand still? Oh. That's all the ammo I have. Okay. Shit. Okay. Where's that 9mm? We're gonna be rocking this, I guess. God damn. Okay, this might be a little bit rougher than I anticipated. Holy shit! This 9mm doesn't seem to do much damage. Nebris is having a lot of visitors! Holy sh- oh shit! Don't get too cocky there, Anders. Oh, you damn copper. Come here. I'll wreck you, bitch. Oh, oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't die, Anders. Don't die. Don't die. Oh, shit. Oh, he's still fucking puking on me. I'm still kind of freaking low on it. Oh. I think we killed it. Yes, we did. I'm so low. And the frame rates are so cinematic. Holy crap, okay, is that better? No, that's slightly worse than the one I already got. I can't actually interchange the parts, though. Otherwise, I could have made a better one, I guess. Whoa. God damn. We're gonna put this away for now, since we don't have any ammo in it. At least we got a little bit of fresh ammo. But yeah, this... this was way rougher than I thought it was gonna be. Way rougher than I thought it was gonna be. Seemed like a bunch of them spawned over at Nebris's place and just literally fucked shit up. Trying to help Nebris here a little bit, but I don't know how much I can help him without actually dying. We need to get some more medicine, like some, painkiller maybe. Okay, night number one is pretty much over and it was definitely rougher than I thought it would be. I even lost one wellness because I got beaten up so goddamn much. Nebris's place actually held up pretty well. It has some, pretty good damage, but definitely held up well. Hopefully my place is gonna do that as well when we actually get all the concrete in there, because that's gonna make a huge difference, I hope. Oh, hello there. Look what Mr. Policeman gave Anders. Nice. Purple, sort of. I like it. Okay, Nebris.
It's on the ground somewhere.
Oh, wait. I thought you were ripping me off, man, because it looked exactly like, whatchamacallit. Oh, dude, pick up the brass before it despawns. It's on the floor. Did you get it?
Yep.
Man, it disappeared before you actually looked at it. Maybe because of lag. So I was afraid it despawned already. I was like, damn it! No, it looked like you dropped, like a can for me only. A freaking tin can or something. I was like, God damn it, Nebris.
Here's a tin can. Fair trade.
Yeah, exactly. Fair trade. My ass. God damn it.
You said you gave me some shotgun shells.
Yeah. Here you go.
There it is. Grab it for me.
30. That's half of what I got. I just put the rest in there. Oh, there it is.
Not that I intend to shoot you, but how much damage do bullets do to other players?
Like 3,000.
So,
I had 180 odd wellness, and Anders shot me in the head with his perfect magnum.
Yeah, that's my perfect magnum, did 360 damage, man.
Yeah, I survived it though, so.
Wait, you did?
Yeah, you shot me last season.
I've never survived being shot by another player, to answer your question.
I don't think
never.
I ever have
even
either.
At 200 wellness.
That was badass.
I'm calling shenanigans on that. I think Bash is lying, man.
Wait, you remember me?
Why are you always lying, man? God damn it.
Oh, yeah, like I was lying about my night vision goggles working.
They didn't work very good, though, to be honest.
I don't know why they're upside down, too. I've got a spare set of those as well, if anyone wants them.
I've never seen those in the game before.
I think I prefer the mine helmet, to be honest.
If you pop over to my place, I'll show you.
I was there last night trying to figure out.
It doesn't feel like it's a trap, dude.
I know, right? I wanted to know what your tabletop is. Like, I could not find that in the creative menu. I wanted to put that in the game, but I can't figure out. It's like some kind of marble or something.
Oh, that big white thing. Yeah.
No, not white. It's like brownish marble. Here, I'll come in and show what I'm talking about.
Zombies are coming in.
Right here. I guess it is kind of white now that I'm standing on it. Yeah.
I haven't asked you this, good, but I'm gonna ask you too.
Upstairs?
The mums.
Right here, downstairs.
Is it just me, or do they kind of look like Rosie at all?
The mums?
Oh, yeah, they do now that you say that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like the stuff. Nah, I thought you meant the stuff up here.
I'm not the only one.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I don't know how to make that. I don't know what that's called. Add it to the game.
Oh, yeah, by the way, thank you.
It's part of the worktop, so.
It's a good
What'd you say?
Thank you for the trade.
Oh yeah.
I don't even have to use it actually because I'm running low on ammo here.
Dude, did you guys watch Walking Dead last night?
Where'd you go?
Oh, I haven't watched Walking Dead in forever. I'm planning on maybe watching it again actually, like marathon watching.
Yeah, the
Here you go, try this.
Look, you gave me a blanket.
Wait, what? Blanket?
How do you cut it on, F?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god! Oh! Nothing was upside down there.
What?
Everything was right side up.
Really? What was upside down for me?
Everything was very fucking hard to see, though. Or did you just your blanket back?
Yeah.
It was like a blanket.
Blanket. Oh, yeah, when you drop some stuff on the floor, it actually, like, looks like the pieces of, cloth or leather. It's really weird. Sometimes it looks like scrap iron instead. Weird stuff. Okay, guys, welcome back. I've been building a bunch and I completely forgot to actually share with you guys the progress, but this is how far I've been getting. As you can see now, it's kind of starting to resemble, the kind of castle-looking place. That's kind of my thought with this whole thing. I really like it, to be honest, but I messed up. I placed bricks where there shouldn't be any bricks, and I don't quite know how to make it so the zombies can't get inside. That is my biggest issue at this very moment. I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna make some kind of a hole, maybe, where they can fall down right here, like a 3x1 hole that just goes to spikes or something, and maybe I can have like a tunnel down where I like kill them off or something. But at this moment, I don't really know how to solve that. But man, I think as much as 3,500 brick blocks have been used. Freaking crazy. No, I need my health. Oh no. I can run quickly and get a bandage. I don't want to use up my first aid kit. It's the only one I still have left. But yeah, we got a little bit of progress. Not looking too bad at the moment. Gonna update you guys as soon as I've made a little bit more progress. And I don't die from bleeding out. Ooh, look what I has found. Shotgun shell schematic. Someone's gonna be happy. I think Good was missing them, and I think Doc might be as well. That's awesome. We can do a little bit of trading with one of them. I just had a little bit of a mini horde coming. Guess what I found? Yeah, shotgun shell schematics. What the heck? Oh, yeah. Look, guys, what Good just brought me. A first aid kit. I actually gave him one of my shotgun. Shotgun shell thingies.
Right?
Yeah, we're even now. he obviously didn't like to be in my depth.
I would be in debt, yeah.
I haven't made any progress yet. I'm still smelting a bunch of obvious concrete, cement mix, and that kind of stuff, and talking as general bullshit with Good. But I'll be back as soon as I've made a little bit more progress.
Mine is awesome.
Right,
9 millimeters. Thank you.
That's
here
weird.
You go, my good friend.
Puppy.
Yeah, but they worked for Good, right?
Yeah, they worked fine for me.
Yeah, nothing was upside down for him, so I don't get it why it's for you. It's freaking weird, man. Okay, guys, I am super duper tired and I played way longer than I was supposed to. I said to myself, okay, Anders, only play 2 or 3 hours. I've played for over 6 hours today here. Oh, man, I'm such a bad guy. I never keep my own promises. I should have eaten dinner for like 2 hours ago. But this is the progress so far. I'm gonna have a band of concrete running all around it. And then some kind of upgrade. Oh yeah, I put all the concrete away. I forgot about that. This is really the place that needs the most fortification, obviously. This actually worked. They can't get over this for some reason. They kind of just stop and squiggle around. They don't really fall down either, though. But that's kind of okay. If they beat this side, we can just put concrete here and that kind of stuff. Gonna make these all concrete as well. I just don't have the stuff for it now. And then we're gonna have a good-looking house here with, like, flowers and stuff in front, I think. Maybe some water in here. And maybe a tree and some flowers and stuff as well. I don't know, like, just... I kind of wanted to make something that looks good without a bunch of freaking spikes all the time. It's gonna, of course, require a bit more upgrading, and I think, for example, this little place here is probably gonna be zombie-infested at all times, but since I have made it so thick, obviously only one, like, the outer blocks are concrete, I still think I'm gonna be kind of okay, though. If they do break in far, I can just replace it with concrete after they break it, if you know what I mean, so I don't have to bother with it. But day 7 so far, I mean, I haven't died anything, but it's been close, and I have 1 medikit left. I have no freaking painkillers. I have no small, like, bandages left either. I have, I think, a little bit of aloe vera left, so I can make, like, 3 of the small bandages that heals. But, oh god, kill it. But just in general, yeah, day 7 has been rough. I think I lost like 4 or 5 welders just to getting beaten up by zombies and catching infections over and over and over again. Let's take some vitamins and that might help. No, I didn't, damn it. Son of a gun. Never mind. But we're doing good progress. I think it's time to start building on the house. On top of there, so I can actually, like, move in there, if you know what I mean. So I'm pretty damn happy with my success. Obviously, give me some tips in the comments if you know any good way I can, like, make the stairs into, like, a killing pit or something like that. Cool. That would be very much appreciated, of course. Oh. We managed to get a lot of nice things traded today. I think I recorded all of the trades I did. I kind of tried to make an effort to do that. So you guys watching actually know what the hell I'm getting and where I'm getting it from, so you can kind of feel like you're hanging. Ooh, whoa, that was pretty nice. Damn, thank you. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it. I'm rambling again, because I think I got low blood sugar. Time to eat dinner for all the Anders deal. But as always, thank you guys so very much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.